Hi, my name is Jamel Booth, and I'm so excited for you all tuning in today to the Arch Center's new at-home program, Art of Making. Art of Making was inspired by arts lovers all around the world for people just like you of all ages. It's our new online program that's going to help us stay creative and active and connected during these times. Again, my name is Jamel Booth, and I am a theater teaching artist. And today I'll be doing a musical theater workshop to the song Work This Out, taken from High School Musical. When we start, we're going to start with a little stretch first and some warm-ups just to get your bodies pumping and the blood flowing, because that's what you should always do before you dance, especially when it comes to musical theater, just so you all can have fun. So we're going to dance a little bit, and then after we're done, we're going to warm up a little bit. And after we're done warming up, we're going to get to the choreography. This is my assistant, student assistant, Joshua Reeves, just so you can see how it looks on different bodies and see how the piece will look with multiple people doing it. Are you all ready? You all got it. So we're gonna start with some head rolls. Ready? 5, 6, to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, your head is going to go right, center, left, center, up, center, down. Got it? 5, 6, 7, and right, center, left, center, up, center, down. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, double time. Bop, 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 bop. Y'all got it. I know it's kind of confusing sometimes. Let's keep on a shoulder roll. Roll your shoulders back. And 1, 2, 3, 4, shoulders front. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we do shoulders back this time. When we do shoulders back this time, we want to alternate our shoulders from side to side. Got it? So, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Use your body. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep rolling those shoulders back. Use your arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Snap the same thing to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alternate. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. And up. And up. Keep rolling, rolling. Back to front. Back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front. Use your arms. Arm. 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 6, 7, 8. Good. Now you want to use your hips. Your torso. So your torso is this middle area of your body. And pretty much you're going to go right, center, left, center. Got it? Right, left, right, left, right, left. Boom, boom, boom. And right, left, front, front, back, right, left, front, back. Now you're going to go right, front, left, back. Right, front, left, back. You got it? 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7. And right, front, left, back, right, front, left, other way, and left, front, right, back, left, front, right. Now you're going to go around, around, other way, all right, all right. Now your hips go right, left, back, scooch, go scooch to the front, right, 5, 6, 7, and right, left, back, scooch, right, left, back, scooch. Go around, other way, around. So what we're doing right now, we're isolating all of our body parts and loosening them up. So when we dance, 1, we won't injure ourselves, and 2, all those places in our body will be completely warm for the dance break. Ready? So again, 5, 5, 6, 7, and right, left, back, scootage, and right, front, back, scootage. Now, you're on a plie. A plie is simply a bend, right? So So you're going down and you're coming up like a squat kind of. Ready? So you're going plie and straighten. And plie and straighten. And plie and straighten. And plie and straighten. And plie to the right. Plie to the left. Plie to the right. Plie to the left. Ankle rolls. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, we're going to roll down from our heads all the way down our spine to our toes. We're going to hold that for 8 counts. We're going to plie down for 4 counts, straighten for 4 counts, and roll back up for 8 counts. Ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie. 1, 2, 3, 4. Straighten. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On a 4 count. Roll down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plie. 1, 2, up, 1, 2, roll up, 1, 2, 3, 4, go down on 2, 5, 6, on 2, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, hold, 1, 2, plie, 1, straighten, 1, roll up, 1, 2, everything on the 1 count, 7, and 1, hold, and plie, up, roll up, again, 1, 1, 1, 1, you got it? Good, let's do a couple more things. So, you want to stretch over to the left. And right now you should feel all your thighs just stretching over, right? Roll over. To the right. And again, you should feel a whole stretch on your side. And go down and hold in the middle.
Excuse me.
So now we're stretching out our legs and our thighs.
I see imported from England.
Go to the right.
Imported from Spain. Now we're imported.
And as far as you can go down, it's okay. So you try to get down as far as you possibly can. So you can get your forehead to your knee. That would be great. But the more you do this, the more improvement will come over time, right? So bend your left leg. Come up. And you want to lunge to the right. When you lunge, it's best to have your left, your back leg, whatever it is. You're extending your heel to try to touch the floor as far as you can possibly get. Triangle. Go back to a lunge. Now go to the to the left.
Everything's got to be perfect for me. She wants to be perfect.
Come up to triangle.
Go back
into the lunge.
I need more. I need.
line, that's a triangle. Down the middle. Put your arms in back of you. And reach up. Four, five, six, seven, eight. So, your body's warmed yet? Yes, I know they are. So, this is actually the song we're going to be choreographing to. It's called Work This Out, from High School Musical 2. So, if you would like to access the song, YouTube, Spotify, Amazon Music, Apple Music, if you have the album at home, it doesn't matter. Work This Out from High School Musical 2. So, this dance, it goes with, the choreography goes with the beat of the song. Sometimes it goes to the actual music that's being played. Sometimes it goes to the words that's being sung. And sometimes it actually counts that we're doing, right? So, how you start off, the first movement, you're going to do one, two. So while you're doing that, your arms is your right, your left arm and your right arm. Your right arm is over your left and you're facing towards the left, right? And your leg is stumping here, here. So while your arms are coming up, your leg is up. And when your arm comes down, your leg comes down. And your hips are thrusting back, forward, yes? So again, one, two. From there, your right arm that's on top, it goes out, down, pop. Yes? So again, that is out, down, pop. When you pop your hand up into a snap, you do snap your fingers, your right leg bevels and it pops out. So the movement is work, work. Okay? So the music says, we've got to work. Work. So you have, we've got to work, work. Yes? Got it. Good. You all keeping up? From there, your right leg is beveled. You push back like this, and your left leg pushes, your right leg comes back, and your left leg will come in front. And your left leg, your foot is pointed as you're coming out, and it stays to the ground. Now, this is important. Anytime with musical theater, when you use your arms, your body, everything you do has to be completely 100% bigger than life. So your arm, you have to have energy shooting out all throughout your body, from the hair follicles, from the tip of your hair follicle, all the way down to the end of your toenail, right? I know that sounds like a lot, but it's true. Because when the audience sees you, they have to see the entire movement, because the people that's in the front, also, the people in the back have to see the same thing the people in the front are seeing. It's not fair for the people in the front to only get a good show and the people in the back don't get the same result, right? No. So, when you're ever using your arms in musical theater, unless the choreographer tells you otherwise, you have to extend energy. So, if you see my arm when I shoot it forward, you see every cut, every muscle in my arm that I have, the little that I have, and you see that my fingers are extended all the way, right? Because this looks completely different from this, yes? So, when you shoot your arms out, it's the same concept when you're sliding back, because you still see that it's energy shooting through my arm. That and this looks completely different, correct? So that's called full out. So everything we do always has to be full out so it looks that much better, yes? So again, we've got to work. Work, work this. And when you say out, your right leg is going to come out and your right arm is going to go out like this. Yes, just like that. Same concept with your arm and shooting the energy, and you're going to follow your arm where it goes, yes? So you've got to work, work, work this out. And you end with a snap, okay? And you're looking towards stage left, yes? So, ready? One, two, three. We've got to work, work, work this out. Boom. We got it? You all keeping up? Let's try that with music. Get ready. Almost fell there, but y'all got the picture. So, after you end here, so work this out. Snap. From there, your hand, when you snap, of course, it's like this and snap. And you're going to just flick your hand like this, like you're waving, like you're shooing a fly away, right? So, you have worked this out, snap. And your right leg bevels again, it pops up. So you want to do two shoes, like boom, boom. And your legs are going to go switch, switch. And you're kind of moving towards stage left as you do this. So it's here, here. I didn't move much, just a little bit, right? So you have worked this out, snap. We'll make things. And your left arm is just relaxed to the side. And as you're shifting over, as you're shifting your legs, your hand moves with it. So you have boom, boom. Yes? Great. So let's try that again from the beginning. One, two, three. We've got to work, work, work this out. Boom. We'll make things. From there, it says we'll make things right. The sun will shine. So you have we'll make things right. On right, your arms come out and you present open and your palms are facing up, right? Not down, up. We'll make things right on the word the. Your head pops up and it looks at the sky, yes? So you have we'll make things right, the, and you're going to take three steps. Step, step, step. And your body moves with you. Now when you're stepping, your shoulders are popping a little. Step, step, step. And you're moving again towards the left. We love this left side with this piece, yes? So again, we have, we'll make things right. The sun will shine, yes? So these are all the counts that's on the words, right? So again, we have, we've from the top, one, two, three. We've got to work, work, work this out. Boom, we'll make things right. The sun will shine. From there, the music goes boom, 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 right? When it goes boom, 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 your body is moving to that. So you end it here. You want to go right, left. So if I'm facing the front, so you can see it, your left arm is coming in, for I said right, left, it's left, right. Your left arm is coming in first and your right arm is coming in second and they come into a fist, yes? So you're here, palms open, and you come in left, right. So again, you have boom, boom, and the last boom, you're going to turn over your left shoulder, turn this way towards your left, and as you turn, you're going to slide. Slide. You see how it wasn't just this? My foot actually came up as I was turning to prep me for the slide that was about to happen. So again, it's boom, boom, boom. Yes? Do we have it? Got it? We're keeping up? Great. Let's try it from the top slow, marking it. One, two, three. We've got to work, work, work this out. Boom, we'll make things right. The sun will shine. Boom, boom, boom. We got it? Let's try that with music. My assistant kept going. So after you slide, So you open, slide, slide, one, two, three, four. Again, slide, slide, one, two, three, four. Your legs are literally going out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Yes, so you have one, two, three, four. You say, we can still save the summer. You go right, left, and your hips shimmy. They go from side to side as your arms come in. If we all work together, you have your fifth hands are going to come to a fist. Your left arm will be over your right arm, right? If we still save the summer, we, and your hips go forward, we can work this. So it's front, back, front. You have roll, down, roll, point. Yes, and the point is just two fingers, just looking forward like, hey, got it? So again, we have from slide, you have slide, slide, and one, two, three, four. One, two, dimer. If we work this out, boom. Got it? So again, from slides, we can step, boom, and one, two, bop. We can all save the summer. If we work this out, boom. From there, the music says, ha, ha. The person, Troy Bolton, the character, says that. So when you do that, so you're here, it says, ha, ha, and you're going to pop your back, right? So, ha, ha, you go with your right arm, boom, boom, drop. Yes? So again, we go, we can work this, ah, 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 boom, ha, ha, bop, bop, bop. Got it? One more time. We can work this, ah, 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 boom, ha, ha, bop, bop, bop. We got it? Let's try all that together and then we'll be done. Yes? Let's go. Let's try it without music first, and then it'll be without music again in tempo, and then we'll do it with music one time, see if you got it. Yes? But I know you all do. You all are great. Five, six, seven, we've got to work, work, work this out. Boom, we'll make things right. The sun will shine. Boom, boom, boom. Work, they'll one, two, three, four. Hit, hit the summer. If we work this, ah, 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 boom. Ha, ha, boom, boom, boom. Do we have it? Yes? How you guys feeling and keeping up? Let's do it again in full tempo without the music. Ready? One, two, three. We've got to work, work, push and out. Boom, hit, hit, open. The sun will shine. Boom, boom, slide, slide. And one, two, one, two. Open, open, summer. Mop, mop, mop. Roll down, roll point. Hop, hop, bop, bop, bop. How we feeling? Still keeping up? Great. Let's do it with music this time.
Same with the stress.
Now me and my assistant messed up, so I'm going to do this one more time for you all. No mess ups. But if you mess up, it's okay. It's live theater. It happens. Let's do this one more time.
Come together. Boom, 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 boom.
I thank you all so much for joining this class. As I said before, this is for the Art in the Making for the Adrian Arts Center. Again, my name is Jamel Booth. I was a teaching artist for this. So, they're gonna have videos up all the time. I hope you all like this video. Thank you so much for you all for tuning in. And great job, everyone, for another episode of the Art Center, the Art in the Making. I hope you all enjoy this. Doing this together as much as I did. Are you all sweating? Because I am, because this, whoo, such a great workout. If you like this video, please comment and share with a friend. We love to hear from you. So please feel free to post your own creations on social media. Remember to tag us by using @ArchCenter, that's ArshCenter, and the hashtag so we can stay connected. And that's a wrap. Stay tuned. Thank you all for joining this musical theater workshop. Bye.